4 cool ways to use guitar pedals with sax. The first one is octaver. So this adds a low octave to whatever you're playing. Next up, delay. Up next is a filter. So in this case, I'm pretty much squeezing the high end and low end. Last but not least, overdrive. Let me know what other guitar effects you would use on saxophone.